Hey, Mike Boyles here. I just cashed my first check on the FLW Tour this 2015 season on Smith Lake, Alabama. Practice was kind of a grind the first day. We had nothing but solid cold rain all day. I really ran around the lake and didn't learn that much because of the rain. The next couple days got on some patterns up lake, fishing run-ins, and a lot of the baits that I threw, trust the old Smithwick Rogue, love these things. These things work on in Oklahoma, Kansas, Missouri, all over the country. Love them. Love these little guys. But that right there is clown color. The water was kind of stained. But these fish were in a pre-spawn to spawn mode. And with the water temperatures warming each day, the fish did change, and I kind of had to shoot from the hip on day one of the tournament when the fish weren't biting that well. I caught a real big 3-pound spot first thing in the morning. Lucky craft, Stacy. Main lake, this is a pre-spawn fish moving into spawn, and as I ran up the river arms where you had clear water and you had stained water in the same areas, it was kind of tough. It was tough all day, but late in the afternoon, went back to pre-spawn fishing, and the old shaky head. You can throw this thing on every lake in America. From Florida to New York, you can catch a fish on a stupid little shaky head. But not really stupid when you're casting checks, so I guess that's another thing. On the head, this is kind of neat. I just picked these up this year. This is a Bass X spot remover. It has the little tongs on it right there on that peg, and some of the fish that I'd reel in, it would still be sound right on the thing. You wouldn't have to re-rig it or anything. Cast out there, fire out there, and sometimes on back-to-back casts, I had fish on this tournament. Not big fish, but key fish that helped me cast this check. But coming in tournament day number two, my strategy was to look for bedding fish, to catch pre-spawn fish early maybe, if you had wind on some of these deeper banks over some brush piles, and then use the shaky head the rest of the day, and ran up river. The first pocket I went to spawning fish, caught almost a 5-pounder, zoom fluke, white. Just a basic fluke, nothing to it. Maybe it's the way you work the thing, but I had almost a 5-pounder come out and crush it. Saw her come out, saw her eat it. Life is good. That was a really fun fish to catch. That key fish, having a kicker fish each day, a 3 or 4 pounder, was the difference in placing 150th in this tournament and placing 64th where I did. So that was fun. So the second day of the tournament, I had a kicker fish on this, and then I went to a little shaky head. Watermelon purple was my key color. Everybody, whatever your confidence dates are, that's what to do. But hey, I'm Mike Boyles, had 23 pounds this tournament. Looking forward to Beaver Lake coming up next. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned.